be awfully rough on the Beaver, I'm afraid.